Well, legal brief is actually the case paper, you know, the cases which go to a judge, the papers which the judge reads for pronouncing a judgment and hearing arguments. That is a legal brief. You must first garner all the facts, you know, then decide which are the relevant facts and put them in chronological order so that the judge has a cohesive view of what you are trying to put forward. As I said, clarity. Secondly, all relevant facts be marshalled and put together in a concise way, and also the relevant case law, wherever it is applicable, is mentioned. Lengthy arguments, the long quotations from judgments or textbooks. Well, they go through the brief again. Briefing means introducing them to the case. They go through the brief, prepare their own notes, and decide what is important, what is not, in order for presenting it before the court. Well, it should be the relevant case law and the textbooks which might be helpful in relying upon for advancing your case. Well, young students, three or four messages. One, be attentive, be very observant, and secondly, be thoroughly prepared. A junior should be much better prepared with facts and law than the senior counsel. Learning the law. Well, you can be well prepared, be willing and volunteer everywhere where sometimes an opportunity may present yourself because your senior cannot reach, and be ready to go on with the case in case your senior is not there.